Welcome to Death Stranding, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to unlock the trophy called Public Service Porter. Now, in order to unlock it, you need to dispose of a contaminated cargo in Crater Lake for the first time. Now, remember to hit that like button and subscribe to help support the channel. Alright, so as soon as you get to the central region, you want to go to the area that I'm showing you on the map called Junk Dealer. Here, you'll find a bunch of these contaminated cargo, which I'm showing you right now. Pick up a couple of them just to be on the safe side, even though you only need to throw one into the lake. Head all the way south to Crater Lake, and then you're going to go into your menu, place the cargo into your hand. You will hold the R2 button, and right in front of the lake, you're going to swing your arm by pressing the square button, and as your arm is going forward, you're going to release the R2 button, which will launch the package into the lake. Once that package sinks, then you will unlock the trophy called Public Service Porter. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.